All right, in this video, we're looking at Rush in the Mood, the lead guitar solo. There's another one where I cover the rhythm if you want to see that. And for this one, first thing I'm going to do is play through the lead solo for you. Then we'll play through it again a little more slowly. And finally, I'll just kind of talk through the licks and just break it down for you. Okay, let's have a look at the solo playthrough now. All right, now let's watch this again a little more slowly. Okay, so that's the solo. If we want to look at it here, it's pretty much just on the A pentatonic scale. It's really basic. You're just around these notes on A, A, C, D, G, down to the D and C here, which is just the pentatonic, but he plays the C here. The other notes they get to is, you'll see in there, he plays this G and B string like that and gives a half step bend on this D and F sharp. And he works his way on up here, which is the E and the G from the C chord. And then when they're on the D, he works up from the D chord, the F sharp and the A. And that's really the notes. You'll see at the end of each verse line when they're on a E chord, he ends on this E. So that's kind of what we're looking at. I'll play through each lick for you now very slowly. On the beginning, when they get down to that E, he comes in on this E. Just playing an E and bending the other D up to the E. Then when they come in on the A, he still holds that out for three more quarter notes, one, two, three, and then on four, he comes in on the lick, like that. So the lick goes like this. Okay. And then he gives that D a slight bend. So he's just playing around on those basic notes, and if you want to do it just like that, you just play it along as several times, and eventually you'll hear the melody in your head. That's what I do anyway. So we continue on. Let's see. Then right here. Okay. And then, that's where he ends on that E when they're on E chord, right there. Then the second line, so they're up on these two strings again and hitting that A in between, like that. Play the E and the G. You give that half step up, and then when they're on D chord, you're coming up in the D chord here. That's probably the hardest lick, and the way I remember that, there's two of these. Just two of them, and then you go right down. Okay, that again is where they end on that E. It goes. And then, that's just how he, little ending lick there. And that's it for the solo. I'll play through one more time. And that's going to do it for the solo. Thanks for joining me.